patients who have prostate cancer frequently undergo radiation therapy as their preferred method of treatment. And it's a non-invasive treatment, but it can cause sometimes irritation of the rectum or the intestines. Rectal spacer gel is a way to minimize or even eliminate the risks of injury to the rectum. We inject this spacer between the prostate and the rectum. We displace the rectum away in such a way that the prostate then can be treated to a high dose of radiation, achieve high probability of cure, and the rectum is protected and has minimal risk of injury. This first patient that we have here for treatment now came from the Caymans. We then presented him with the option of having radiation therapy with rectal spacer gel. He chose to pursue this option. The rectal spacer gel is injected with a very thin needle. Patient gets up after a 20-minute procedure and walks out of the office. There's minimal discomfort that will last just a few minutes. The spacer gel is reabsorbed after 3 to 4 months.
What stand out most is as it was done, I just get up, start walking around, and feeling great.
It is most important for patients to know that we have now this method available at Miami Cancer Institute, that we can provide the best and most advanced methods of treatment.
I'm on top of the world. I'm feeling great, yeah.